Seems unpleasant, we're just gonna cling to Him with a childlike faith. Wants from all of us, right, to have that childlike faith, right, that when God say that we go, then we will go because He is with us, right? We just trust Him all the way, even in our circumstances seem unpleasant, or life is difficult, or we're struggle in our own life, right? But we moving forward with God, we don't look back. As what Paul said, right? One thing that I do, I forgetting what is behind and straining toward what is ahead. So that's what we're gonna do. We press on. We keep moving forward with God, and we keep believing, right? We keep believing that, and we'll expect that God would bring us a new morning, a grand new morning, as what Pastor Ron said, because His faithfulness is new every morning.
Every things ahead than any we leave behind. So we're not looking backward, right? And sometimes life can be difficult. That's the reality, right? It's not always pleasant, right? But we are moving forward. We are never looking back because God is with us, right? And we are moving forward with God. We're not alone. While we are walking, we are, even when the morning that we open our eyes, the Lord claimed that the Lord is with us, right? That we are the temple of the Holy Spirit. Jesus living in our hearts, and we are never alone. So we just keep moving forward, never looking back, but keep moving forward with God. And expect God that He will do great things for us, right? Mm-hmm. That is His perfect will, right? The good things that He has planned for those who love Him. So Lord, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for your word.
Yes,
Lord God, Lord, we are not turning away from you, Lord. But you will revive us, Lord God, as we continue and work walking with you, God. Lord, thank you, Lord God, that you said, Lord God, that we ask for we shall receive, Lord God. So right now, Lord, we ask, oh Lord, give us new strength, oh God. I pray, oh Lord God, that you would revive your people, Lord God. Give us strength, Lord God, spiritually, Lord, physically, Lord, emotionally, Lord, mentally, Lord God. Oh Lord, we just ask for your, Lord God, your blessing. Open, Lord God, the windows of heaven, Lord God. Pour your new strength, Lord God. Pour your blessing, Lord God, upon your people, Lord God. That we may call on your name, Lord God. That we may cling unto you, Lord God. For what you said in your word, Lord God. For you, Lord God. You who promise us is faithful, Lord God. You are trustworthy in all your promises and faithful in everything you do, Lord God. So God, with the strength that you have given us, Lord God, with the spirit that you pour on our hearts, Lord God, we say we are moving forward with you, Lord God, and we are not looking ahead. Thank you for this morning. Thank you for this new morning that you have given us, Lord God. Thank you for the life of each and everyone here, Lord God. I pray, oh Lord God, that your spirit, Lord God, be with us all. Your grace, your mercy, your love and compassion be with your people, Lord God, until, oh Lord God, the day that you have come back for us again. We will fix our eyes on you, Lord God. We will press on by the strength of God. It's not by might nor by power, but by the spirit. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Fellowship, Lord, for the friendship, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, because you are alive, Lord God, that we can worship you in spirit and in truth,
Lord.
And we thank you, Father God, for the food, Lord, that we're going to partake today. Sanctify this, Lord, that you're going to bring nourishment to our lives,
Lord God.
And we thank you, Jesus, for you are the only name that you will be worshiped in
this world, Lord.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Ay, ang sauce nito, yun o. Ito ang sauce nito. Ito ang sauce nito.
Saan natin yung sauce?
Baboy. Manok ako dito. Anak, yun ang adobo natin.
Floods my life, I stand.